Thank you, Tim. The Archibald Prize is one of the most cherished in Australian art, chosen after weeks of debate and careful deliberation. Today's Packing Room Prize, on the other hand, was chosen in just a couple of seconds by a bloke every year. He's out the back and he unpacks all the paintings.
He's not too fond of posing, public speaking or waffling on.
I just know what I like and it's easy on the eye, it's good.
While all the attention is on the gallery floor, Steve Peters, a man of few words but great influence, prefers to spend Packing Room Prize Day out the back.
Do you take your role very seriously in choosing the winner for this particular prize?
Oh God, yeah. I spend at least 3 seconds on it.
As head storeman, he's chosen the winner 21 years running.
Number one has to be good, but that knocks out about 95% of them.
Number two, it has to be recognisable.
And it shouldn't be a crime for actually the end product to actually look like the subject.
This year he chose a portrait of actor John Wood. They've met before, and Steve's a fan.
Remember?
I remember coming here, yeah.
The Packing Room winner, Raylene Sharp, scored $1,500. The Archibald Prize, announced in 2 weeks, pays $75,000.
No, it should be the other way, shouldn't it?
That said, Steve still approves of the prize money for the actual Archibald being increased. It's up 25 grand on last year. A lot more lucrative these days than when the competition first began. The winner in 1921 took home £400.
I think people don't really do it for the money, they do it for the chance to be in the Archibald, to be hung at the Ark in New South Wales, and to be hung in such fine artistic company.
And by such a fine artistic bloke. Danielle Isdale, 10 News.